Hey guys, it's Michelle Mayer Tyson and Howie's mom here. I wanted to show you a great idea that I came up with that I thought you guys would enjoy. So you know that I got Howie the Honest Paws Lick Mat. It's got the silicone on the back. I think that we paid somewhere between $10 and $20 for this. Well, I went to Hobby Lobby and found one of these. Here's the tag on it. Tag was $3.99, 50% off, so $2. And it's essentially the same concept. It's actually, you know, those mats that you put your hot pots and pans on when you're cooking on your countertop, but it's got essentially the same holes in it. So what you can do is you can take it, put some of their favorite licking thing on it. We are using almond butter, organic almond butter. Just put it on it and spread it around. The only difference is it doesn't have the suctions on the back, but for $2, if you wanna let them outside, put them in their cage, give them something to chew on, why not try this? So let's see how he likes it. Okay, Howie, you wanna try your lick mat? Come here. Here's your lick mat. See that? Look at that, for $2. And we just put it on our silicone feeding tray that his food bowl goes on. And that way it doesn't make a mess on the floors. Works good. And those little holes, you can use whatever you want in there. So look at that, for $2. Pretty genius.